What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Kai here, back with a brand new video. This is a banger video, you guys. If you are new, hit that subscribe button. I need everybody to like it. Make sure you guys watch until the end to see who got the shout out. But this is a brand new update in Southwest Florida. You know, this is kind of fresh. But let's go straight to the dealership. Check it out. They added a bunch of new cars. They also changed the garage limit from 40, I think, to 80. So now you can buy 80 cars. And you can also, let me double check. They updated the Lamborghini Aventador. So they added new cars. They changed the garage limit if you have the Game Pass, and change the Lamborghini Aventador. But they also added a new Lamborghini. Okay, so let's go check this out. Okay, so the first new car is the 2021 Lexus LC500, $102,000. Then we got the 2019 Audi TT RS, $68,000. Then there's nothing in all of this. We go all the way down to supercars. So here's a 2011 Lamborghini Aventador that they updated. And then they added the new 2019 Ferrari 488 Pista for $464,000. New 2019 Lamborghini Aventador SVJ, $700,000. 2021 Audi R8 V10, $211,000. 2019 Ferrari Portofino, $264,000, and a 2015 Ferrari 458 Italia. These are the new cars. Let's go check them out. So you guys, here is the very first car, the Ferrari Pista. Just look at this thing. This thing is so clean. Let's hop straight into it and see what it has. All right, so I noticed that this thing has a huge stripe down the middle. And when you go to colors and you click on, let's say I want the black color. Hold on, let me get this off screen. So I want black. That's perfect, right? And then I want the gray. It changes the stripe, you guys. Then I want the white. Changes the stripe again. I want the yellow. Changes the stripe. And then of course the red stripe. But if you want to get rid of this stripe, let's say I don't want the, where is it? Gray and black. I just click this thing over here. Boom, no stripe. But I like the stripe, so I'm gonna keep it. But yeah, this thing looks clean. Let's see the, you see those? Look at that. Oh, it disappeared. Okay, go to this one. That is so clean. Let's check out these lights. Got these lights. Look at that. Hold on, let's look at this. Okay. Can this thing do some skids? Oh, I feel like this thing can drift. Hold up. Oh yeah, this thing can drift too. Let's go. Oh yeah, I like, this is probably gonna be one of my favorite cars in the game. It looks so clean. And I just really like the design of it in the game. And I'm so happy that the developers changed the max cars to 80, because I was starting to stress, like, dang, I just got the Game Pass and I'm already full on cars. But it's all good, because now you can, if you have the Game Pass, you can have 80 cars, so I'm good. Now let's look at the other car. Let's, blue, green. Oh no, I like green. Green is the best. Then we got, where are the lights at? Okay, those are the blinkers. Then we got the front blinkers. Then we got the lights. Okay, cool. Let's see if this thing has a good launch. Ready? Oh, I'm probably messing it up, but who knows? This thing looks even better. What the heck? All these new cars are amazing, you guys. So if you're rich in Southwest Florida, make sure you guys get these cars. Not only do they look good, sound good, and feel good, but they are fast. All right, let's hop into the R8. Here we go. This thing looks amazing. Look at this, you guys. Oh my gosh, I woke up to an amazing update. This is incredible. All right, let's hop in. Oh wait, it just says V10 right there, hold up. V10, look at that, cool. All right, okay. Oh, that's amazing, look at that. It like loads up. Same thing back here, loads up, that's fire. That's fire. What colors do we have? Black, gray, white, yellow, blue. But you know, you gotta go with the red. Gotta go with the red. So let's make a red. Oh, snap. There we go. There we go. Let's go, let's go. Oh, this thing is quick. This thing is quick. Okay. Oh, I like this. I like this a lot. Oh yeah, yeah, this is clean. I like that they added a bunch of new supercars. But hopefully they don't add too many, hopefully. But so far I like this. I like this a lot. Let's go. Speeding in an R8. Skrrt. Yo, this thing is clean. Let's launch this thing. This thing is clean. Oh my gosh, yes, this thing is golden. Legendary. Let's go. Ooh. All right, let's hop into another car. The 2015 Ferrari 458 Italia. This is clean. Ooh. Ooh, go crazy. Okay, I like this. Okay, it's kind of quiet. Ooh. Yo, that's too good. Black. And we got white. Of course, blue. This is gonna look good. Yep, look at that. Oh my gosh, you guys. Okay, okay, I like this yellow. Let's check out the lights on this thing. I like that detail. Yeah, this is clean. I feel like I'll drive this a lot. I don't know. Not too fast, but it's clean. Yeah, I like this. I like this. It's a nice car. Very nice car. This is an amazing update, you guys. If you guys are here and you want to know who got the shout out, here you go right here. Here's the shout out for this video. Thank you guys for commenting first, watching the video fully through. I'm going to keep getting these banger videos out for you guys. But, you know, double upload today. It's all good. Brand new update is amazing. Let's check out the dealership. Let's see if anyone else has the brand new cars. Let's see. Yep. Brand new Ferrari. Brand new Audi. Okay, okay. I like it. So, overall, I think my favorite car of the update has got to be this right here. This right here, you guys. This has to be my favorite car of the update. It looks so clean. I really like it. Comment down below your favorite car of the update, and who knows, we might have the same favorite car, you know. But if you guys enjoyed, don't forget to hit the like, subscribe, join the Roblox group, and yeah, catch you guys in the next video. Peace.